Alright, guys. Well, this is
good luck, everyone.
The fixed NASCAR iRacing series.
Yeah, this morning wasn't even
Phoenix.
The most enjoyable.
And I have chosen not to qualify because I want to start in the very back. I do not want to be in front of all these people coming into that those breaking points. I'm actually, as far as my speed, I don't think I'm terrible, but I'm just not comfortable at this track. I hate this track. This track is the track that ruined my favorite track, which was the old Phoenix. Used to love the old Phoenix and the IndyCar. And they've gone in and screwed it all up and cutting the dog leg and don't even get me started. Anyway, I'm hoping for a decent race here, but mostly I'm just wanting to survive. Two of my last three races I've been involved in big wrecks and been several laps down. So with this race, I'm hoping to survive and finish on the lead lap. And I don't even care about the points. I just want to finish the damn race.
Wow. 4X without leaving pit road. You're a genius.
Thank you, Richard.
A lot of guys want to start from the back.
What happened, Jacob?
Oh, the 12 just ran straight into me on pit road.
You're in rock and roll here, man. Good luck at your switches there.
So much for starting in the back.
No, unfortunately, we will be on the outside here.
I just have to let them all by.
Close. Face turns off. Ready? Maybe lining up behind the 22. Green.
All right. We're starting in the back. Waited too long.
Number one. Caution, somewhere. Debris. Close.
You gotta laugh.
Like you'd be lining
sad.
Up behind the 17th. Line up behind the pace car.
Damn it, Mark. You won that one.
Line up behind
the
pace car.
Yeah, we waited way too long. The leader's at 5 seconds behind us.
Is the pace car even moving? I'm told to let the pace car by, and I'm not even seeing it.
Yeah, it's in a trial roll right now.
Dog leg.
That's some true racing stuff right there, guys. That was nice.
No problem, man. This is only the right thing to do. I mean, I didn't deserve to be up there, neither did Mark.
Yeah, you guys would just run us over anyways, so a little glitch, we'll work it out.
I don't even know what's going on here.
I just wish this thick setup won't so daggone loose in the dog leg, man. It's wrecking loose there.
Just get black flag. Pass the caution car.
You gotta be kidding
guys,
me.
Look at this way, Travis. Mark, you guys still gain a bunch of spots from those who are left behind the pace car.
We're on one to go. You'll be on the inside.
Yeah, it's been four, but I'm just here to complete laps and hopefully gain some IR, but I don't think that's gonna happen.
Hold. Hold up, come on, 21. He spun out on the freaking door.
I just got black flagged.
Travis was fog left and hopefully gained some IR, but I don't think it's going to work that way.
I just got black flagged for passing the pace car. I never even saw the pace car.
Hey, Travis, I'm starting in third gear here, man.
That's all, bro.
And we're coming to green this time, bro.
Jake Paul, sorry about that, guys.
You've been lining up behind the 22.
Green flag laps, guys.
Pace car's off, be ready. Be ready. Green flag.
I don't know what kind of a... I'll hold for 13 seconds, that's great.
Top 10, man, 10. Grind it out today, focused every lap.
Somehow I passed under the yellow. This is just all kinds of messed up.
Yeah, this whole race is bugged. I'm not happy.
Well, one in front of you on the mile.
I went from P2 to a lap down.
Thank you, sir.
Here, sir.
Thank you.
Lots of room for.
It's not speed.
Hey, Jacob, I'm just cruising around.
Well, I'm running DX11.
Yeah, it's all fine, don't worry about it.
Running DX11, so he'd be too mad because they already warned us it's an alpha, but I don't know if that's got anything to do with
first half of
the way
the
sim is running, or if it's all the new graphics, but I am just, oh man, I'm not happy right now. But I've got a lot of time to make it up having on the, you know, the opening lap, so.
Pass me on the inside. I'm just driving the red around, man.
No, god damn it. Calm down. Alright, I gotta start hitting my marks. I'm upset about the damn pace card thing. I'm already screwing myself up, so it's time to calm down and just run the laps.
Paul, if you want to get by me, let me know.
10-4. Take the low here. Thank you, sir.
No problem, man.
Say that penalty was my fault. Really can't.
Thank you, Mr. Steele.
Sorry, man. Sorry.
Thanks, Tom.
Thank you.
I say.
Caution, caution. The fuck is a goddamn caution port? Wreck. Closed. Don't line up behind the 15.
Oh, I know, with all that dust and also Rich.
Alright guys, I took the wave around. I did not change tires. Since you can make 80 laps on the fuel, I'm hoping to save my tires a little bit, which probably isn't going to happen. I got the wave around, I'm on the lead lap again. Yahoo, I hope there's another wreck real soon.
Hi buddy,
tires.
Clean them bad boys up, get ready to rock and roll.
I thought it'd be pretty good this year.
Boss man, do your thing. Green flag. Car is a lap down ahead of us.
So what?
Richard, I'm just cruising. If you want by, let me know.
Serving him.
Still outside.
No, I'm good. I'm just still hoping outside. Nobody jacks me up.
Clear high.
Go ahead and shoot roll there, 29. There we go, 40.
Thank you, man. Sorry about crowding there.
Ah, oh, you're fine, dude.
Yeah, I'm backing off the...
Four, it looks like my connection's not being the best right now, so...
I'm backing off
of
it, going
into
the turn, so I don't waste the tires if I don't have to. Being real smooth.
Four, you're good right now.
I don't want to overdrive it. I got to save these tires as much as possible.
Thank you.
Waiting for the next caution. I think people will pit around lap 40. Sorry, not lap 40.
One in the round, two.
Never mind.
One right there.
Caution.
Everything just changed.
Pit road is closed.
Alright, I'm number 27. My primary goal is not to get a penalty. Alright. Optional repairs. I'm not even going to worry about it. I feel like I was keeping up good with old tires. I think I'm okay. So, we're going to go as soon as the tires are done. Let's go. Watch for the speeding penalties. Okay, lap 29. So I'm gonna come in, what, lap 70? All right, new tires,
right, like
on the lead lap, happy day.
Coming to the green.
Well, I've
right,
got
guys.
One magnet on me, so I don't wanna be
well,
around anybody
this
racing
is a
right
very,
now.
This is a very easy track to overdrive, so I'm just gonna try not to overdrive it.
Hey,
hope things go the way they've been going, except for that penalty.
Green flag.
10-4.
See what I mean about overdriving
outside.
It?
You want to shoot on everyone, feel free.
Wreck,
wreck front stretch.
Pit road is closed.
Come around to 4. You're gonna have to come
Sorry,
around
Paul,
to 8.
No,
still wrecking.
Yeah, I saw that. That wasn't easy back up either. He slammed you like an old lady in the parking, you know what I mean, grocery store parking lot there.
Yep. Note to self, go back and watch that.
Yeah, he slammed it in reverse, bro. And me and Richard were just sitting there and they just meow.
Lap 33.
So I'm glad you made it through, Travis, because I was following you.
I hit somebody a bunch, and I apologize. I had the brakes locked up.
And that guy with the fence that did back up into Richard, his motor was halfway blown, so it was smoking pretty bad.
I didn't see the guy on the outside space in the wrong direction and tagged the 13, 14, whatever number Paul is.
Yeah, I didn't see him either until everybody moved, and there he was.
21.
Yeah, I just stopped to wait for the smoke.
All right, well, somehow I've made it back up to 15th here. This is a crazy race.
Real.
I knew there'd be attrition, but I didn't know there'd be this much.
That prayer didn't go answer.
Ready? Ready, green flag. Good job, man. You did one at a time.
I'm just gonna take it easy here.
Check up.
All clear.
Far from the care. Inside. Clear. Outside. Clear. Outside. Still there.
Couldn't tell where that guy was, so I went way too low.
Outside, Rodney. Inside, Rodney. Inside, Rodney.
No rush.
Still there. Clear. Clear. Outside. Clear. Clear. Clear.
I'm just chilling back here. Thank you, Mark.
I'm trying not to blow up and hope we get another yellow.
Well, you'll get part two, you wish, I guarantee you that, about every 15 laps.
Somebody hit somebody.
Just trying to be smooth. I know I'm not fast.
Go inside, so. Thanks, 23. Trying to stay in that lucky dog spot.
Yeah, I saw you like 0.1 for 2 laps, so I was like, might as well let him by.
go ahead and low heat.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Checking up, checking up.
After it, my man.
Clear, Jim.
Outside. Clear, clear, clear. Good job.
Seems like you're going so slow through this corner. And this one.
Yeah, no problem.
Being smooth is what it's all about here. If you overdrive it, you're gonna end up in the wall and burning up your tires really quick.
I'm working on them. Inside. Still there, quarter inside. Clear low.
Thank you, John.
Oh, that was just me getting loose.
Oh, I thought we were pulling down.
No, I'm saving it.
Kind of walk me through a lap here, please.
I had it locked. That thing's running pretty good, Paul, with no front clip, man.
Whew.
I know, right?
Alright, don't get a penalty, don't get a penalty, don't get a penalty. I have been working on this, by the way.
Get behind the 15. But give those belts a little tug here. Let's get ready to go again.
Starting 13th. I managed it, I'll never know.
Off. Be ready. 3.
Watch my marks. I almost hit him. Slowed down a lot more than I was expecting that time. He's really slowing down a lot. Oh, I almost hit the wall. Almost did it again. Whew. I gotta cool down a little bit here. Calm down. Watch my marks. Gotta remember my goals for this race. Finish the damn race.
Inside here. It's hard to imagine our cars don't handle well. That's weird. Inside here, Rodney.
Thank you, sir.
Motor still seems like it's strong enough to last. Oh, we got one wrecking right here in front of us.
Wrecking in front, wrecking.
Outside. Stay high. Clear.
No caution out front of the driver stand. That's weird.
Clear.
Driver stand like it's RC racing. I need flag stand.
We all stopped like it was going to be yellow.
Yeah, we split them. We put down about 80 in surprise. He didn't come out. That was crazy.
Nice heads up there for him. Any other race, I would have been plowed into by whoever was behind me. And that guy was watching. He saw what happened. He picked a place to go through, but he waited.
Hang on to it, Rodney. Car's ready for you to get the hell out of here too, it appears. You heard its feelings.
Copy, up in front of you, all the way to the top. Slow winds on top.
I came off before, there's a puff of smoke and but there's a caution.
Yeah, my spotter said I got one stopped up high, but I never saw one to call out.
I got the back half of the field covered, I didn't see anything.
I think it load one, Chuck.
Thank you. Thanks.
Inside. Clear. Inside. Still inside. Clear.
He was getting too close to me. He was obviously faster and I was holding him up. I didn't want him to get desperate and hit me, so let him go.
And that lap car up there.
Not too worried about the lap car. He can stay lap. As long as he's fast enough, there's no reason for me to try to pass him. Well, since I calmed myself down after that crap earlier, I feel like I'm running pretty good. Not the fastest car in the room, I don't think I ever will be, but I feel like I'm doing alright. Flag pit stops will be around 90 laps, I think. If I counted right, if I'm not forgetting that we've made another caution stop. I think the brakes here get a real workout, so I'm trying to be easy on the tires. Just trying to relax. Get into a rhythm, stay calm.
Leaders, when you get to me, I will stay high.
smooth here, fellas. A long ways to go.
I think that means we're halfway.
Four, you're on rails, Jamie. Go get him. Yes.
Inside, Richard.
Thanks, sir.
Yeah, no problem. I'm just holding you up.
Rush direct against the inside wall.
Where is he? Down on the bottom. Oh, don't come up here with me. Thank you for staying
inside.
Low.
Inside. Clear low.
Thank you, Robert.
Yes, sir.
Driving it again. Gotta watch that. Getting close to those green flag pit stops. A few more laps.
There she blows. Son of a... I had all the optional fix.
I've got traffic up here.
Tunnel vision, man.
Working outside. Still there, quarter. Clear outside. That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. He'll move.
Start getting tunnel vision. start losing focus on other things, like that. Vision makes you focus on the car in front of you instead of all the stuff that you're supposed to be focusing on. So I need to focus on my, as I used to tell a friend of mine, you got to race the track, not the other cars. Just put in your fastest lap. Don't worry about the cars ahead of you or behind you. You may have to worry about the guys next to you, but just race the track. When I hear the leaders pitting, I'm pitting. Should be pitting right now, but we can go 80 laps, so we can probably make it to 130.
Really need a caution.
Tires won't last that long though. Right now, I'm holding my position. Arms are getting tired. I got a bad rotator cuff on my left side. It's starting to hurt. Oh boy. Yeah, tires are starting to go.
I'll stay up here, Rod. Hello.
Inside.
Clear low.
Left car, probably on fresh tires.
Out of the way, Earl. Stand right next to him, bud. Already told him twice.
Yeah, I'm getting slower. Much slower. These are lap cars behind me. You're wondering why I don't have my foot planted in that dog leg. It's because if you turn just a little bit too much in that dog leg, there's a hill there. And as soon as your tires hit that hill, the weight of your car shifts forward, and the back end of your car wants to come around. So I lift there a little bit.
One tire.
The guys behind me are not lapped. They're about to go around me because they're faster. Much for taking it easy. The race just broke out, I think. I could use some new tires right about that.
Go away.
Clear.
Okay, I'll go away.
Other direction.
There, now you turn around, I'm going the other direction.
Here, let me hook on.
Oh man. I could really use some new tires. Car feels like it's on ice right now. Or at least gravel. I did not expect to see a green flag run this long.
Brother, go get him. You're doing exactly what you need to do. All
right, there are people pitting for tires now. The guy in front of me is one of them, I think.
Outside. Clear. They know you're coming.
I do not want to get a penalty.
Yeah, 19's blocking big time.
Hey, green flag pit stop. Let's not get a penalty. Good. All right.
Outside. He is not a spot. He is not a spot. Clear. Outside. Still out there. Clear high.
Oh, what a difference tires make.
Working the bottom. Clear. Outside. You're clear. Leader pit road.
Pitting in, Nick. Pitting in.
This should take us all the way to the end.
You're blinking pretty bad, Nate.
Leader's on pit road.
Sorry, Roger.
It's all good, brother.
Knows you're coming. Outside. You are clear. Caution's out. Not caution's out.
There we go.
Gonna have a lap car coming on the outside.
All right, gonna take
behind
two tires.
Behind the 31.
I was surprised we got green flag stops.
Yeah, I'd worked my way all the way up to 5th. And that freaking speeding penalty.
At least you're on the lead lap now.
Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 9.
Alright, getting ready to do this again. I only took 2 tires. I'm hoping the inside tires don't spin on me. Here we go.
Speed smooth, speed smart.
We can go all the way to the end on the fuel.
Stay focused.
The tires will be shot to hell, but I can get there. As long as we don't get wrecked.
Boss, man, we got the pace car off. Be ready. Green flag. Side, at your door. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Inside. Still inside. Caution, caution. How about water, pressure, temperature right there? Pit road is closed.
All right, well, if there was a time to get wrecked out, this would be the time. Somebody will try something stupid trying to get towards the front. So, this may be it. This may be the last
resort. Clean well, get those tires cleaned up.
What kind of luck I have today. Hopefully I got all my bad luck out of the way in the first lap.
Well, my man. Pace cuts off. Be ready. Inside, inside. Still there. You're clear him. On the bottom, inside. Clear, clear.
Sorry, Richard.
Yeah, you're alright.
Thanks, 27.
Yeah, my apologies, man. I got in there too hot. I'm sorry.
Inside. Clear low. Go high.
We're doing the front.
Go high. Caution. I'm thinking we're going to want to stay out here, bud, but I'll leave that up to you.
I ain't mad or anything, man. It happens. You did a damn good job of saving it till the very end. We were all bottlenecked.
On 2 tires.
It's the end of the race, too.
The only reason I'm pitting is because everybody else is.
I didn't want to be caught up in the people spinning back across the track because I really thought that's what was going to happen.
Yeah, me too. I know you checked up, and I checked up big time to keep getting into you, and then coming out of 4, I thought we had it, but we were 4 wide there. Everybody just ran out of room.
I thought the wreck was going
to
happen in turn 3 and it happened on the front cut.
Boss,
I need
to get them elbows out, getting into 1.
Here we go.
Hi, boss man. Face guards off, be ready. Green flag. Good job, my man. Keep it up. Don't burn them tires off. Inside, inside. Clear low. Inside. Still inside. Still there. You're clear, clear. Inside. Caution, caution, caution. Kind of talk me through what's going on again.
All right. But I'm surprised I've survived this long, so.
Ready to go.
May the luck be with me.
Pace car's off, be ready. Green flag, all go. Inside. Still there. Clear low. Inside, clear low. Inside, you're going to have to call it. Still inside. Still there, still there. All clear. Inside. Still there, clear, clear. Inside.
Yeah, I'm already losing it.
Still inside. You're clear. On the bottom, inside. Still there. Still inside. Too wide outside. Inside. One car only. Still there.
Told you this is where it's going to get ugly.
Still there. Still there.
William, still there. You cut me off like that again, I'll just run you.
Still inside. Clear, no clear. Inside. Clear, clear. Stay low. Inside, inside, inside. Still inside.
Woo!
Still inside.
This has gotten ugly. Real ugly.
Two wide outside. Inside. One only. Clear. Caution's out. What is this portal? Second.
Wow.
In the wall. Close.
I can't get to the bottom, so I'm probably going to drop back even further. The only way to get to the bottom is to force my way down
the
here. The
belt
is wreck.
And the tires
do
lead off real well.
I may drop back even further here.
What?
Hey, tires down, be ready. Green. Send more, man, send to go. Inside quarter. Still inside. Still there.
Come on now, Jeff.
Clear, clear, clear. Sorry, Rodney. From the top. Caution.
As long as everybody holds their line, I don't mind if they're having a good job there.
Caution,
Jacob.
Woo!
Get what you can get.
I don't know. Goodbye, wreck.
All right, I'm starting on the outside again, which means I will probably
draw
back. What's the
chance that we make it back around to the flag?
So, anyway, guys, thanks for watching. No matter what the outcome is, this has been fun.
You both
sound
a good drive, man.
Yeah, not a chance.
Base car's off, you ready? Green, 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 green. You're doing a great job. Nice and smooth, man. Right, handy on that accelerator. Inside,
a lot of guys spun
inside,
their wheels
inside,
that time.
Two inside. Inside. One only. Clear low. Inside. Go high. Caution. The road is closed.
Y'all can drive one
clean
line.
Lining up behind the pen.
So sorry, y'all. That was my fault going in there. It broke loose. I couldn't do nothing with it. Sorry.
I think that's it.
Good win, 25. Tried, but you know what happens.
I laid back. I seen that coming. Not particularly from him, but from somebody.
The 17th. Line up behind the 7.
Yeah, I got caught in that one, too. Nope. I just about missed Paul in there.
Good race, everybody.
You're behind the
I barely missed it.
Well,
you know, having a nice race.
8th place.
Fourth, get taken
I'm
out.
Happy. Works for me.
Man, I felt bad for him. Paul, I did everything
I
could.
I don't know where I got that second 4X from, though. I saw that I had 8 X's for this race, but I don't know where I got it.
White flag.
I must have been barely tapped. from the side when that guy was spinning. But I had to try to bully my way through there. The caution hadn't come out yet. And
nine.
People were still coming behind me, so.
But I have a lap car coming on the outside. Should be starting behind at seven. All right, buddy. Line up behind the nine.
It's been a fun race. And my graphics card did great, as far as I'm concerned. Got that new GTX 970. Super clocked. And, yeah, it looks great. I got everything on high. Everything's maxed out. So getting 83 frames a second when there's a lot of cars in the scene, like right now. and when there is, when I'm, you know, running by myself, I'm getting over a couple hundred. So. I can get over 300 on this track when I'm by myself on the track. So,
you're gonna be on the inside, I believe.
Thanks for watching. It's been fun.